Begin with a fire department exercise today. It's a test drill that should be something to see. And we'll also have to see how it will affect downtown traffic in Monterey. And we get the story now from Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen. She joins us live from Monterey.
Well, Dale, firefighter training today at the Monterey Marriott. It's going to get underway here in just a little while. This is as close to the real deal as it gets for firefighters to train just in case of a high-rise fire. Now, starting at 1 o'clock today, Monterey Fire and other local agencies will have about 10 to 12 engines on site here at the Monterey Marriott, putting their communication system, incident command system, and firefighting personnel to the test of a high-rise fire in a 10-story building.
And it is extremely hard, you know, work, because you've got to take all the equipment that's on an engine, basically, and carrying it up the stairwell to go fight fire. And then high-rises, really, as they are designed, hold the heat. I mean, you can get heat in excess of 2,000 degrees.
Now, all of this training will create some problems for drivers. Streets will be closed. Franklin will be closed between Pacific and Calle Principal, and part of Calle Principal also closed. Traffic also rerouted on Pacific between Franklin and Jefferson. All of this for firefighter safety. As this training goes on today, they don't want any vehicles getting in the way of this exercise today. Prep's underway now. You can check out this fire truck right behind me. It's going to be going back to the station and then coming back here, just like a real call that firefighters would get. Again, this going on today from 1 to 5. In Monterey, Brittany Nielsen, KSBW, Action News 8.